Knee boards are also there.
Okay.
Boy, that's cold.
That's Mother Nature.
I understand.
A friend of mine drives race cars, and they just use a hand thing to keep
you getting all the cooling that you can, and as you pull it back towards you, you're shutting the flow down.
Well, what's the status of the wind?
But in his article, he wrote that on 58, I was going to fly my high school letter jacket. And the first, I didn't have a high school letter jacket, I had a letter of sweat. And secondly, if I had that, I mean, I had.
Close your eyes or do that's something. Sit in my lap. Yeah.
That'll be noisy.
They can get in their seats and strap in themselves at the sign back. This is Lane.
Got the ladder.
Nobody said anything.
Put the hand in the back.
Well, it's a nice thing to know that the same guy who said that the hatch, if it's jammed, may, you know, put shrapnel on, is the same guy that says, oh, you won't be sucked out. But, and then we'll all go upstairs and we'll take, well, I mean, side hatch will be open. And you'll just take the, I guess there's a number 7 Sky Genie up there. Bring that down. Since we've already done a bunch of, I'll just, each time you go down, I'll take it back up again. So each person will hook up the Sky Genie and go back down and get the side. And there's a little, kind of a little key to going down the side over there. It's not real pretty, but you get out. Okay? There's a, the leading edge of the wing kind of starts up. There's like a little worm right there. Get out, hook up, make sure you have all those little wormy things, that all feel real good too.
I went through the motions to put the map again and like have a lot of residents.
Fast.
Thank you.
I got it.